Suburbs make some noise. West Side make some noise. Southside make some noise. We don't have an East Side. We have over East. But it's such an honor to hang out with y'all. Listen, I know you guys are excited to hear the GOAT performance tonight. We do have songs that were given to us when we were real whole. Like we were on a knee, and we put a prayer shawl. Smoke filled the room, and then we came out with a good song. But a lot of these songs, they really just came out of the good, the bad, the ugly of life. And this song I'm about to sing to y'all tonight, I mean, it was probably inspired by my ex. Y'all judge me over here. I'm gonna look over here. It's cool. Let's check this out. Look at your neighbor, say neighbor. What's the opposite of going in cycles? Look at him and say, moving on.
But when Ike would come out here and say, from Chicago, Illinois,
people would start screaming then, because they know that I am forever linked to this city. I wear it like a badge of honor. I love y'all so much. My band, all Chi-Town, and we're just happy to be here. But check this out. We've been singing songs about deliverance, songs about closing cycles and moving on. Let me tell you something. There is something better to do than to just change their name to Do Not Answer. I have another tip for you, other than just changing their name to Spam Likely. Here it is. After you've moved on, after you've put the toxic things and people away, make sure that you always fill it back up with the presence of God. As a matter of fact, your ability to break cycles and move on is absolutely contingent on your ability to make room. And so this is a song that I actually recorded right here in Chicago. And I need all the worshipers, all the believers, just lift up your hands right there. We're gonna make a little bit of a right turn. If you know it, sing with me. Oh, I find space for what I treasure. I make time for what I want. I choose my priorities. Jesus, you're my number. Sing that again, shake it. Oh, We're not up here on talent, personality, creativity alone. We're absolutely up here on the grace of God. Now, I have two options right now. I could be Chicago, or I could be Church of God in Christ.
Church of God in Christ!
Hear me out.
Help me!
Because technically, I'm out of time. So I can sing one song and be Church of God in Christ. We'd like to keep going.
Yeah!
Okay. Or I could be Chicago and just, you know how you get to the right side of the street and you cut the people out of them? And do two songs. Which y'all think I should do?
Two!
It's the last show. It's not that they kick me out. I wanna teach y'all a new song. Just real quick. It goes like this. This is your world.
Yes!
I'm just living in it. One more time. This is your world.
You've done more for me than you've done for the trees. So I
Shoot it!